They pulverize shungite, put it in a paint, then paint honeybee hives. They love it. If you put a stone on top of a hive on the outside, the bees will just about kill themselves to move that stone out of the way. They can't stand having this foreign object on top of their house. You put a shungite on there, they love it, because the shungite attracts the electromagnetic negative frequencies, and the bees love that. They know what's good for them and what isn't.